It's been a long process. We're really excited that we finally got it done. It, from the beginning of the concept to the finish, it took roughly almost a year and a half. And we're so excited now that it's finally complete. This was a space that wasn't being used at all in the SJAC, and just a thought from the athletic director, actually Justin Sell, on what we could potentially do up here when I was talking to him about potential spaces for an indoor practice facility. Then when we got a few different people involved and came up with some different ideas of what we were trying to do, and then finally talked to NVscapes, which is the company we went with. We have two GC quad monitors that where we can check our club head and our club path and what the how far the ball is flying, and we can even use it as a simulator and play golf courses. We also have a Swing Guru 3D monitor to measure how people's body is moving in space. The other stuff we have is obviously just a lot of putting aids and different contraptions to help us get better through the winter months. Having an indoor space is crucial here with our climate in South Dakota, and having a spot where our players can call home, I think it helps them take pride. It definitely will help with recruiting. I think it's the best indoor-only practice facility in the country. It's 4,500 square feet, and we've got all the bells and whistles and all the technology that you need to be a good golf program in the north. We wanted to make the green have a lot of flat space so where we could work on our putting a lot, but we also wanted some slope in it to practice putts, breaking putts, and downhill and uphill putts. And I think the architect did just a really good job of blending them together, making it challenging enough to practice pretty difficult putts, but also a lot of easy putts so we can do a lot of repetition and improve our stroke. We also have two other areas to putt to at different speeds, and so the stemp meter on all of our putting is at 11.5 on our main green. We can go up to 14 on a different putting area. Easily we can have three or four people hitting full shots into the net, and we can have up to 20 people putting on the green at the same time. We start trying to get longer pitch shots. We can pitch up to 35 yards in here. Probably 8 or 9 is a perfect number up here practicing. The student athletes absolutely are in love with it. Our recruits absolutely are in love with it. We're really lucky to have the boosters and the supporters that we have had to make this possible. It seems like a long time, a year and a half, to get it from start of concept till the end, but really that's really fast. And so just really thank all the administration for allowing it to happen and the boosters for doing it. And this will be here for 20 years, it's guaranteed for, and a lot of future Jackrabbits will call this place home.